Okay, we're here. Touchdown. So let's find a parking spot. I think $25 for parking. And then the entrance fee for the auto show is $15, I believe. Okay, not bad, but again, you're in downtown Chicago, so it's always expensive in terms of, you know, parking here.
Okay.
All right, let's grab a ticket and then follow the signs. Parking, clearance, event. Okay, upstairs. Parking. Parking for
auto show.
Auto show.
Anywhere you can go. Go three, can here, four.
Where's the nearest?
To the four. Go to four.
Okay.
Go over the bridge. Stay there.
All right. Cool. Thank you.
Good one.
All right. Let's take level four. That's what he said. That's the nearest to the entrance, I guess. Take four. Okay. Let's exit stairs. And oh, elevators, okay. And where is the bridge? Elevators to all destinations. Okay. Take this spot. I'll see you inside, guys. I'll find my way in. Okay.
Where it says 20th anniversary and 4xE and 20th anniversary or right 392. There's also a front-facing trail cam and the windshield gorilla glass. That way it can be resistant to any sort of rock chips or low-lying branches. The interior has a 20th anniversary medallion on the gear shifter, and there's red and black leather seats accentuated with red stitching. It says Rubicon for 4xE and Rubicon 392 for the 392s. Also red seat belts and a red wrapped leather dash ties the whole look together. And there's even 8 degrees to bring you on the trail. Now all this sounds good.
Thank you. Elsa. She didn't have any stones there.
Where you got it? Where's she from?
Elsa.
Who's that?
South suburbs.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, I thought the, it's good. It came from the south.
Four. going up.
Browsing, thank you.
Check it out, man. Let me talk to you about it.
carbon fiber. It's like system for the GR86 air filter.
Where is it?
Exhaust tips. Nice. And the cold air intake. Yep. And this is the Forerunner.
Chicago, come on over to the Toyota display. If you're in the Toyota display, head on over to the top of the display. We have the all-new Grand Highlander on display. And like I said, grand, meaning larger than the previous generation. All-new redesigned for 2024. So come on over, I got some cool handouts from Toyota Swag. And also I want to talk to you all about the all-new Grand Highlander. In the display. So come on over, let's give a little history of the Highlander. The Highlander was introduced to the market in 2001, and it was the first three-row SUV in 2006 to offer a hybrid powertrain. Now in 2024, we have a Grand Highlander that's 6.5 inches longer in its wheelbase than the previous generation, which is right behind you in the front. You can actually check out and see the difference. Look at the difference in the style and design of the car. It's on Toyota's new global architecture platform. If you get a chance to look at the front, it has this trapezoid-like front grille and hammerhead-like front fascia. LED headlights and 20-inch wheels. Main thing, 20, the largest wheels ever available on standard on the Grand Highlander. On the back, you're going to see a horizontal rear brake light. You're also going to see a blue dot. That blue dot is going to represent BZ. That means Beyond Zero. That's Toyota's new badging to let you know this vehicle is either a hybrid, fully electric, or all electric. So, and we have PHEV, the all-electric vehicle.
I grew up in Virginia.
Where?
St. John's.
Oh, yeah.
three rows, some of the lower trims, but most of the corners.